Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to package files in After Effects. This is an animation we composed before. We moved the rockets along a path. So if you want to see how to make it, we can find the tutorial in this channel. Now in this composition, we have two Illustrator files. If you want to package all the files that are in composition, we can save the file first. And then we can go to File and Dependencies, and we can choose Format Files. And then we can keep this setting, or you can customize your setting. I will keep it, and then collect. And then we can choose the file location. I will choose this folder and then save. So we can go to the file folder. We have packaged the files. One is we have the After Effects file, and we can find the footage in footage folder. That's the Illustrator file, same as the Illustrator file we use in composition. So this is how we can package files in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.